In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to change CAN Baud Rate in Au J1939 Simulator Remote Terminal GUI. Right now, the CAN Baud Rate is setting at 250K. Let's click the icon on the top left corner, then click About J1939 Simulator Remote Terminal. In this pop-out window, click Proceed to change CAN Baud Rate. And then on the drop-down list, we select 500K and then confirm Update CAN Baud Rate. After the beep, you will see the CAN Baud Rate switched to 500K. Now let's switch back to 250K. Click the icon again and About. Click Proceed to change CAN Baud Rate. And then click the drop down button and move up a little bit. Choose 250K and confirm. Now the CAN Baud Rate switch back to 250K.